Alright, back. Well, I'm going down the path she wants me to. So, 50! Dude, you just took out the extra zero in the middle! That was room 501 and now it's like 52! Man, if I actually have to like go through and like redo them, that would be like the worst thing in the world. So let's see if you, I think you got some more. Yeah, here it is! A wooden life-size puppet found floating in a reservoir where a town would once been. Specimen is active despite appearance and has proven very effective on subjects who disregard it or has vision impairments. That sounds about right, yeah. It's just like, if you ignore it, it'll kill you. If you actually pay attention to it, then it'll just... Ooh. Specimen is constantly changing form and attributes depending on the subject's personality. The most common form resembles a wall of moving anatomy symbols. Yeah, that was the thing I saw! Only affect on subject with past trauma or history of psychological issues. Well, I do have psychological issues. Here's Mr. Gooby. Oh, I guess I did next. This thing takes forever to work. Well, hello! A flowing figure that appears in a test chamber a few years after it was filled with what was believed to be unusually violent deer. This specimen seems to engulf subjects and absorb into his torso, reason proving extremely effective on violent subjects. Oh, no, I did it again. So, if I'm nice, I live? Take back, take. Just as deemed too hard to contain, was killed and dismantled. A small skull shaken, most of clay that seemed to gain more form as subjects were taken. Whoa! A form change. Does anything here have a solid, never-changing form other than the puppet? Everything here seems to change form, and even the puppet kind of does. A form-changing creature that is believed to be an extraterrestrial, although it was- I knew it was aliens. Although it was not officially proven, proved very effective on most studies, but it seems too difficult to contain, especially if it broke out of its cage due to frequent. Oh, well. Just, aw, shucks. I guess it just broke out. I guess we'll just have to let it wander aimlessly. Well, that's a cow. That's a bull. A floating red figure that was found inside a secret area below a large abandoned corporate office once owned by a restaurant franchise. Huh. Especially it's extremely violent, also seems to leave the house at will, despite various containment methods. Victims vanish on contact, especially, but sometimes remains of victims when found inside the testing chamber days later, proving not effective as victims' souls do not remain after contact. Well, hold on. So it's not effective because it doesn't eat their souls? Seriously? Well, is our goal to, like, steal souls, or is our goal to kill people? Make up your mind! I also just made the mental real- Ah, wait, that was room 50-something, now I'm back in 54. Excuse me. Oh, no, not this again. Okay. I thought it was gonna be the illusionist. Cleavage lady. Okay. I need to stop being sprinting. I gotta wait till it's full. Okay. How about now? Alright. Gotta watch out for cleavage lady. Something's coming after me. I don't know what, but something. And this game has taught me that running away solves my problems. I have no way to fight it. I have no way to confront it. Gotta take the scare and keep moving. It's Goopy Goo now. Error something cannot release twice. Exit through express. Maybe I should look around first. Oh. Where'd that come from? Room 61. Express tunnel. Awesome. Give me to floor 1000. Sorry, now it's a little bit more quiet and muted. Because I'm listening to the noises. Aw. What the crap was that? Oh no, what's with the noise? That's the exact same noise as the camera. What is that? My health needs to regenerate. Is there multiple enemies or is it just the illusionist? I don't know, but I'm going to run. Stop it! Do I need to look behind me? Stop that! I'm not looking! I'm not looking! Cleavage Lady has teamed up with someone that moves fast. What? No, I can't. You have a weak mind, Max. Shut up! I'll tell you who has a weak son. Max, that wasn't an argument. It was like, go, 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 go! Alright, I'm almost. Squiggy! Squiggy turned into a stone block! No, Squiggy! Squiggy, why? Squiggy looks stoned. drug joke. Because drug jokes are classy. Not a stamina. Not now! Not now! Go, 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 go! I hate the illusionist! Cleavage Lady! Curse you, Cleavage Lady! I should really stop calling her that. Shouldn't I? Nah. I gotta milk this joke. Okay, go, go! Go, 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 go! I know the music stops, so in theory I'm safe, but I'm gonna keep sprinting as if it's chasing me for a bit longer until I can confirm my safety. And then once I confirm my safety, I will say I am good. Strategy of the century right there. You just keep running, you little goober. You little bugger. But how? Wait, hold on, that thing said violent deer, right? So the deer will kill me. Well, that's probably why they're violent, because they're sentient. Well, they're already sentient. For a while, I thought I really escaped this place, but despite the trees and floor, I think this is actually just another room. I did, however, find deer, so I might at least get to eat. They make some strange sounds. The deer thing, the one message about the deer god that, like, absorbs people in their stomachs said it's particularly effective against violent people, so I think, I don't know what they are, but those are definitely not deer. I tried to sneak up on the other day to kill for food, but saw me as soon as I got close. I was barely able to get away from the thing and managed to bore it most of them. Hopefully I can find a way out of here. But, it said violent. So, axe picked up. Click to swing. Yes! Diggy, diggy hole. Diggy hole. How's that song go? It's been a while since I listened to it. Hey, I'm a dwarf and I love to dig. Diggy, diggy hole. Diggy hole. It takes too much stamina to actually use it, though. Hey, I'm a dwarf and I love to dig. Ah! Ah! Ha ha! Suck it! It's stinging, deer! I have a way to fight back now. Don't you kiddies forget it. Hey, I mean business. I didn't want to kill Bill. I didn't want to kill Bambi, but I had to. I had to. Listen, I don't want to kill you. I don't want to. Ah! Where's the door? I will kill you all. Watch it. See that? Straight to the neck. Straight to the neck, man. You don't get back up from crap like that. Oh, yeah. I'll take you on. I'm actually just waiting for my health to... Hello? Monolith? I'm actually just waiting for my health to return, to be honest. But... this is like, I got you good. I love the noise it makes. It makes me happy. I think that's the sound of something chasing me. So now I'm sitting here wondering if I... What? I'm just like, everything. My reaction to everything. Just. Guitar solo. That's not a guitar, man. Shush. Oh. Ah! Join! 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 It said join! I don't want to join! Particularly effective against violent people. If you think you're so great that you can run towards me with an axe and kill me, then you're not very bright, are you? I'm like, shut up. By the way, you also killed two of my dear brethren. I really don't... I like your theme song. Took me a second to realize it was violins. If you think you're so great... you're so great that you can just run forward and hit me with an axe, I'm going to absorb you into my I killed Squidby! Squidby, no! No, that was Gee. Squid Gee! Squid Gee! I'm sorry, Squid Gee! Forgive me, Squid Gee! That's it, everyone dies! Everyone! I don't care! Everyone dies! The Max has officially turned psycho. Congratulations, you have earned the psycho achievement. Yes! A spider can die fog. Oh wait, a new game, Spooky Kart! Yeah! Let's play Spooky! I'm never gonna do that. Yeah! Boom! Boom, boom! Oh, crap! Checkpoint, go! Yeah! We can rock and beat! Yeah, I'm gonna obey traffic laws. Here, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, you better watch out, little. Are those robins? Or is that just their graphics? I think they're called robins. There's like this car that has two wheels in the back and one in the front. And people use them because they're taxed like motorcycles. Yeah, go. The thing is, though, they don't turn very well. And by turn very well, I mean they roll a lot. I'm enjoying this, even though it's really easy. Yeah. To see Top Gear did a video about robins. It was so funny. This guy's like, every time he tried to make even the most gradual of turn, he would just fall over. And the thing is, they were light enough so that, Did you say squad doesn't pay? That squasher doesn't sum, tell you what. So is my goal to kill them all, or is my goal to win the race? Oh no, I missed one. Did I get to the next checkpoint, I think? Was that just like a more adult version of Spooky's voice telling me what? This game's lame! Am I supposed to kill everything or am I supposed to be its friend? I mean, I think I'm racing with a different class of car considering I'm using a Robin. I'm sorry, I'm using a Jeep Hummer, whatever it's called. And they're using a Robin. Oh, look, there's two of them. I guess I'm gonna have to kill. I guess you're going to have to die! To satisfy my racing craze. Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna get to that other guy, but screw that guy. Screw that. So I kill him and get more time. I'm not even gonna drive on the road because it doesn't appear to affect my speed. Hi! Oh dear, mercy! Did you say crime doesn't pay or ride doesn't pay? I just built a building, apparently. With my greatness. Yeah. Max, what are you doing? Well, now that I've discovered that I'm able to destroy trees, I'm gonna destroy them all. It's only fair. That's it! Spooky, this game's mildly entertaining, but there needs to be more progress to it, or at least more direction. Mostly because, as you can see, I'm not on the road. Well, Spooky, that was fun. And unlike the other ones, it wasn't, like, grotesque or anything. Like, it wasn't, like, you know. Crap. It wasn't grotesque. I don't know what that thing behind me was. If that was, when the illusionist came, I don't know if that was still, like, the deer monster yelling, join me, and trying to absorb me into his stomach. It strikes me that if his only means of attack is to absorb me in his stomach, then it's kind of a final thing. That's not like something where, like, you get hurt a little bit and you leave. That strikes me as something where it's like, you're in my stomach. Maybe it's like he was clawing me, trying to force me into his stomach, and I escaped. Ah! So I think you squidby. Squidgy would never do that to me. I think that's Squidby's revenge. This is gonna keep coming at me. Damn. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yeah! Alright. Enter program. Let's look at. I don't think there's anyone there. Okay, so. We haven't seen the cow. I don't know if it's a cow. It's probably more of a demon, really. It's just, I like to say it's a cow. That probably was what was chasing me. But since I never saw it, I wouldn't. The modify house layout. Get me to the 1,000th floor so I can be done. But now I'm on floor 587. Man, I'm making good progress. I'm making way better progress than I thought I was going to. Well, actually, hold on. Originally I said I didn't think it was going to take me as long as it is. But looking at it now. Okay, it didn't work! It was worth a shot! Oh wow, he looks peeved. Alright. I'm actually gonna sit and stare at him. If he disappears, I'm bolting, but okay, let's get him at the edge of our sight. Let's just regenerate health real quick. Oh, grab! I was actually about to start drinking water! I was gonna do a speed up segment! If you stand for too long while standing still, he disappears! Max, stop making noise! Okay, I'm done. I really like his soundtrack though! Pillar. Make like a tree and die! Tell me this fall! Oh, dang. Keep that blood pumping! I'm sorry, it's not pumping, it's bumping! Keep that blood pumping! Pumping! Sorry. Dance theme. Max, who cannot dance! Spinny chair. Yeah, I can't dance. Crap. I got an axe! All dancing skills replaced, I have an axe! What more do you want out of life? Nope. Maybe it's different. This is quite large rooms. Somebody's chasing me. I don't know, but somebody's chasing me. Or maybe not. Okay. Oh, well. What? Okay, right? Right? Okay, so... Right? Right? Forward? Okay. Right? Right, forward, right, right, forward, left, right. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Left, okay. Left, forward. Okay, left, forward, forward. Left, forward, forward. Okay. Left. Da-da-da-da-da, forward. Forward. Left, all right. We're good. Go, 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 go. goo goo. Alright. Ah. Dead space is to kill me. But. This whole place is somehow even worse than the new jail labs. Although it seems to have been stripped with a much larger budget than the new lab, nothing works for it. I can see why I was spanned quickly. I wonder if there really is anything here worth salvaging. Good news, I turned on the light and the power. Okay, I can't destroy it. I can't tell if that's my own footsteps or if that's something else. Why is there a futuristic lab in this place? Are these gonna be used and I'm gonna be expected to like close them behind me to stop that alien? Cause if so, that's dumb. Great. I got an idea. I got an axe. Let's go through the bloods. Great. So if there's something in here, I'm pretty much dead. Spooky just said that there were things we need to salvage from this place. I'm starting to worry that a loose specimen may be included in the list of things for us to achieve. The power just shut off again. Is everything broken here? So basically, if I see something in this vent, I'm dead unless I have this stuff. Like, looks like there's only one direction to go. I'm not claustrophobic, but you have to keep it close. It becomes something else when it gets too far. Something I cannot run. What the crap? What? Stop that! What? No! No! There's a giant snake monster! It's a stinking giant snake! Because it becomes something else if you run away from it. So I'm like, okay, I'll kill it! And that didn't work. Alright, so. Last time Squid Bee was coming out of it. So yeah, give me a bit. I'm gonna, once I get back to that kind of like general area, unless something cool happens. Okay, so these rooms are definitely different than the ones I've seen before. So it is procedurally generated, question mark? I mean, I guess there's like certain set things, like the puppet man will try to kill you now. This is what the theme of the room will be. But like the exact shape of the room, I guess, changes. And maybe like the computer things or the the computer things or things like that are different each time, or maybe like random. I don't know. Okay. So that is my footsteps. So I gotta go over here. I don't get what it means by like it becomes something different. That just throws me off. The thing itself wasn't even that scary. It was more so the fact that it made those hallucinations happen. While I. The thing is, like, keep it closer, it becomes something different. I'm like, what in the world does that mean? So I gotta go through the vents. There's nothing in the vents. Spooky just said we need some herp derp. It's herp derp. Spooky said herp derp. Alright, so I gotta run over there. I got herp, I didn't die. What? Crap! Am I dying? now! Okay, so I gotta look at it. I was actually, like, face first in the door. So instead of, like, messing with my environment, every now and then you just cut out my vision. That's a clever game mechanic. I'll give you that, you cheeky blighter. Okay, okay. Go, 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 go. It's behind me. It's behind me. It's, like, right behind me. It's, like, right behind me. Ah, I can't see! It's, like, right behind me, you cheeky blighter. So my first instinct is, to whatever that happens to me to stop moving, so that way I can still have a good grasp of my surroundings. But if I do that, then it'll get closer, and if it gets closer, it'll probably, I don't know, rip off my leg with its leg or something. It's a very interesting game mechanic. I like it. I like it a lot. Now! It's a very interesting game mechanic. Most effective when I have to turn around a lot. If I can just run in a straight line, or a mostly straight line, then I'm usually pretty good. I like it though, it's interesting. I don't think it helps if I'm close to it though, because it was like sending those like weird little worm things at me, so I was like... It hits me every time. Oh, there it is. You know what would be the worst thing ever? If there was some kind of monster that like caused illusions like this, but you could only see certain things under the effect of those illusions. Oh, that would be like the 100% worst thing in the world. Because you would have to like keep it within distance of you, because then it might kill you, but you also need it for the illusions to go like, where's the key, where's the key, where's the key, there's the key! And then grab the key, and then you gotta try to get away from it, and the entire time he's like messing with your mind. Oh man, that would probably be one of the most irritating enemies ever. That would be a terrible and terrifying game mechanic. I should not make video games. Although I will admit I'm going into college classes so I can learn how to. So it's kind of like I'm not going to hit that with an axe. The first instinct, I should hit it with an axe. Second instinct, no. Hitting it with an axe, bad. Oh, games! That fourth one ain't working though. Maybe I need to hit it with an axe. See, now that I have this axe, everything has this new game element of what happens when I hit it with an axe. I mean, you saw the deer. You saw what happens to them when I hit them with an axe. They die! It's great. Makes me happy. It makes me all happy and stuff. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. My lips are chapped and I don't want to take the time to put on something because I am editing and... Okay. Beware the wrath of ice cream. Ice cream. Ice cream's gonna kill me dead. Alright, Maybe I should hit it with an axe! Nah. Like, nah. But I kinda want to. Beware cup of coffee! That one, poster did have, like, a little, put a little pep in your step. That's really freaky looking, actually. Alright. Ow. Alright, start, feeling it, nailed it, because I feel it in the eyes rolled, come on, great, alright, so one forward, to the right, one forward, to the right, to the forward, one to the right, to the forward, to the left, nailed it. Go, 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 go. Something's chasing me. Well, let's see. I don't hear the music, so... I was just saying that I didn't hear the music, so I don't have to look behind me. And you... Nice new sound effect! And I was just saying that, but no, you had to ruin everything. You stinking jerk, I don't like you. I was on room 666, I'm surprised that room wasn't more horrific. He had me under his skin. He almost had me there. And I sure hope there's no spike trap I'm about to run into. Go. Go to hear the noise. Ah! Dude! Crap! Okay, so I'm gonna have to stare at him until he disappears. There you go. Hey, I saw you. I can spin backwards. Man, you're fast. Go. He's on my sprint. No sprint. There you go. I like though how you have to take that bit of stamina as like an initial. I'm like, yeah! Where'd he go? Whoa! He's like, yeah! Dang it, man. I also like how he's 3D. He saw me. Oh, what the?
Hi.
You suck. Okay, I gotta get around again. Dead. Dead. What? Is that me holding open my own eyeball? To become puppets, rid oneself of the pain, harsh, strong enough, you lose your father, you belong to something, you belong to me. What's that guy's name from Naruto who became a puppet? Max 4. That guy was interesting. He was really cool. In a lot of different ways. Yeah, I mean, he popped up and got in my way, and then I got confused where I was. Aw, man, I definitely speed up now. This facility is quite odd. Some of the equipment doesn't seem quite right. Almost as if it were designed for people without hands. Also, I'm not sure if it's just all the electronics, but the power keeps fluctuating. Weird noises are coming from the air ducts. I never saw it. Just thought you guys would like to see it. Alright, I figure now's a good enough time to start up again, if any. One thing that did happen, though. I cut out the footage for it, but, you know the little things that, like, jump out of me? The Squidgy and Squidby and stuff? I saw that one that wasn't cutesy. It was an actual just head. It was still a cardboard cutout, but it was just a head. It was covered in blood and teeth. I'm sure we're gonna see more. Because I'm sure we'll see it again. Psh. Stuff like that just doesn't leave. Alright. Puppet Master's gonna come through. Dang, man. Yeah, the puppet is just gonna come through. The happy puppet salesman. He's gonna come through. He's gonna eat me. It's gonna be bad. Man, it took forever. I don't wanna do this again. Come on. Go. Yeah, I've died like once at 610 and once at 670. Come on. Go. There you go. Not going that way. Alright. Hopefully, he was just a random and he doesn't pop up again. because it's really irritating trying to go through a place backwards and then realizing, oh no, he disappeared. I guess I have to stare at him until he reappears again. And then he's like, oh, I'm going to be really mad, and he's going to reappear behind you. I hate that. Or he'll just reappear in front of you. And I don't care. Just forgive me if I have spit in my mouth. Let me just swallow. Ah! Let me just swallow inconsiderately. Okay. Once again, room 666. No problems. No problems here. Life is good. Can't complain. He was like, oh, how's your day, Spooky? Oh, can't complain. How about you? Can't complain either. It's all good. I think there's something chasing me, but I'm going to act like there isn't. Just going to keep running. Perhaps if I run fast enough, they can't chase me. Because it seems like there isn't just one of anything other than the cardboard cutouts. It seems like... Sorry, there's only one of everything with the exception of the cardboard cutouts. I don't know if that's the atmosphere. Hey! Yeah, there it is! Screw that guy. Screw that guy! Nobody likes that. More arcade games. Okay. Venturing new territory. Go, 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 go. Dang it. Oof. Dang it. Dang it. Chrissy. Run. Run! What the? Let me go! What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? Well, I guess I'm a baby now. Oh man, do I have to like redo all that? So I guess it's a random monster. Like, they don't know what, but it's gonna be something. Man, do I gotta restart? Ah, man, I was at 680. What was I supposed to do? Okay, in my defense, what was I supposed to do? I'm sitting there just like, ah! He's like, slashy, slashy, door's right behind me, space, oh, it's not working. And then I died. So we'll speed up again, unless anything new happens, you know. Why is the circle getting worse? Why is the circle getting bigger? Is it because something they said earlier where it's like you can't, you have to stay close to it? I'm confused. Okay, it's fading away. I think that's good. I don't want to get near it. I don't want to get near it. More updates after this. Locked! No, if it's locked, it's locked. This is the worst ever. No. Okay, so that's one of the few cases where I was punished. Okay, what's this stuff around my face, though? Like, in all honesty, what is it? Is it supposed to be like a membrane or something? Am I like being covered in gross? I don't know, but like every time the... What? Now you have nothing to fear, now you have nothing to think. You found yourself satisfying, not just think after all you're just now, what's what she's been trying to think. What? That's six, I guess. Nonsense. I don't get what I did wrong. Okay, so now I'm too far away. When the illusions start to hurt me, I'm too far away, so I gotta... See, now... I went closer! I started backtracking! Okay, so that's what he was talking about before, where it was like, you have to keep it close. So basically, if there's a really long hallway, you don't want to be like me and just, you know, spring forward. That's so stupid. That is such a dumb game mechanic. It's so irritating. Okay, it's not dumb. It's actually quite interesting. I just think it's stupid. It's stupid to deal with. And I basically have to keep this thing close to me, or else I die. It's like, dude, what? I mean, everything else you guys train me to run away from. So now you're training me to stay close to it. Ah, irritated. Let's see if we can find it. Also, where's the little girl? Not that one. The little girl. I think it's four. Yeah, 14 sundews continue to be okay. Intensity has revealed all of them. There's a test chair for her name, but not anyone.
Yeah, it's pretty much it. She's ate me.
Okay, so this is the one that, that's new. Worm-like creature I have is old one. GL Labs. Jack Muffet is supposed to be extremely fine, but 7 straight passes, though not effective, is because his mental state is being a specimen. That's not it. There was a specimen that, like, had two legs. No. It had two legs. And that was it. No. Is it in here? No, it's a puppet. That's a little girl. That's a little girl. That's the spider I never saw. That's some squeaky. That's Goopy Man. That's Sis. Ah. Glad she did. That's a freaky one. Well, phooey. Alright, well. Okay, once again, let's try to get back to 675. Oh, so that is a thing! Okay. So I can look away from it. I just gotta stay reasonably close. Yeah, so there he is. Come on, buddy. Now it's like I have a dog. Just follow me, puppy. Come on, but up. Puppy. Hey. Great, it's gonna kill me. Yeah, there it goes. There it goes. So what? I like went too far ahead? That's nonsense! Max H, since I'm counting my deaths apparently. Nonsense! I don't get it! I did it the first two times and all I did was sprint! Now they're like, oh no, you gotta be clever! Psh! Bullcrap! Oh! Oh crap, there he is, mouth open. He's like, oh crap. What? No, come on. Come on, there you are, there you are. Come with me, puppy. Come with me. There you are. The thing that gets me is when he gets really quiet. And I'm like, come on, man, you're still following me, right? Like, you're still with me, man, right? What the crap? What? Seriously? What is this? So the thing, the slug randomly comes. The slug randomly comes, and then it's just like, where'd he go? So what, is that like my signal where like the moment I see that dog, I just have to sprint to the door and hope like, alright, is he through? He's through, alright, we made a success in mission, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, man, that's irritating. Okay, so yeah, that's just exactly what happened. The moment the dog came, I just had to sprint to the door, and it was one of those, hey, if you made it, kind of things. Now I gotta go play with, stinking. There you are. Come on. I don't even like you. I don't even like you. Come on. There you are. Stinking jerk. Like, at least if this is the only thing I had to deal with, I could deal with it. Come on, there you are. We're not, no, hey, oh, crap, alright, I'm out. So I don't know if that's like a time limit, it's just like, hey, you took too long, or what? Still a ways. I mean, if I get to the door, it doesn't start happening, so. Yeah, see, so like, the illusions are like the warning, just like, hey, you're getting a bit far. I thought there was something that happened, like, no matter what. Which is why the first time I just sprinted faster. I guess because I stopped, that kind of like helped me get through it. Selena Walker, hey. Okay, I was gonna say if the dog's there, I'm out. All right, there's the illusion. Go, 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 all right. Don't get caught in the door so he doesn't, all right. We're doing good, come on, buddy, come on. I just don't like this. Like, okay, I'll admit, it's scary, but at the same time, it's really irritating. Just being 100% honest, it's a really good game mechanic. I mean, it's like, hey. Oh, crap. He's like, oh, and that's the thing, like, if you get caught in the door, if you just don't run fast enough, then, well, I guess you're just screwed. It's like, well, I guess you're just dead. All right, I'm gonna try to stay close to you so I can heal. There you are. Life's good. Life's good. Waiting for the stink and whatever the crap this is in my face to go away. I don't see the door yet, so I'm still gonna... So gonna play cool. Me and my best friend. Me and my best friend, Mr. Arm Wrap Illusionist. Mr. Hallucinatoid. I don't know what your name is, by the way. Ow. I like how it just disappears. Okay, so I went too far. And he's like, hey, that's it. I'm gonna turn into a little baby. I'm gonna turn into a little baby slugger. So yeah, I guess that's just what happens. He just like he summons the little baby slug thing, and the baby slug thing says, "That's it, you're going down." And then he starts giving a speech about how I'm an animal. You're an animal. You're an animal. Oh. Okay, so we're still like, come on. This is just, I don't know. At first it was scary, and now it's just irritating. Herp derp. Herp derp alien, herp derp. I don't know. That's a long path. See, I don't even want to sprint, because if he decides to flip and say, like, alright, now you're going to die by illusion, then I need all the sprint in the world. To, like, say, like, go now! Fire? Oh. This is like the camera star again. Brighter. When I look at the fire, I like that. It's a nice little touch. He's like, I'm gonna get ya. Alright. Hey, doesn't matter, I got the door. Oh. What? Oh, crap. Did he increase in speed? I can't tell. Hey, I'm with you, man. I'm with you. Come on, I'll lead you. Hey, you don't nothing to me. I lead you through. It's like you're having a gunpoint. Where is it? Maybe he's just trying to leave. Maybe that's just it. He's like, that's it. I've tried asking nicely and everyone ignores me. So know what? Now I'm going to hit you with illusions and slugs. And if that doesn't work, then nothing will. I'm like, well, yeah. And he's like, you're not fast enough. I'll eat you. I'm in a rush. I'm like, dude, if you want my help, then just ask and I'll help you. Okay, look, I'm trying to get through here too. Well, actually, I'm trying to get to floor 1000. What are you trying to get to? He's like, floor 1. I'm trying to go up, not down. I'm like, oh. Also, I'm here as an avid history enthusiast, right? What historical significance have I learned by letting myself get eaten by some kind of... weird alien through his stomach that makes illusions and slugs? What have I learned? Next to nothing, I would say. In fact, I would put money down and say next to nothing. What have I learned? Nothing. This is the worst field trip ever. This is like, do not take your kids here. Bad, bad scores. There you are. Lick my lips, baby. Alright, come on, buddy. There you are. Keep coming. Well? Not gonna make noises anymore? Oh, there you go. Come on, you, let's go. Alan's here. Oh, look at the nice paintings. And on your right, you will see a Van Gogh of fire and death and a TARDIS. Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. If you could just hurry the crap up, that'd be cool. I will be honest, though, and say that I much prefer this over the puppet. The puppet is just irritating, just in general. It's just irritating. Because it's like, you gotta look at him, and then you're like, oh, am I going the right way? I don't know. He's like trying to go backwards. This guy, it's like, I can look to see where I'm going. It's just like, come on. I just gotta take the pace a little slower. Excuse me. As long as I don't go too far out of range, he won't turn into a slug monster. And then, you know, kill me like that. Kill me like that through hallucinations. Alright, come on, come on. There you go, buddy. There you go. Now, as long as we don't see the one little schoolgirl again who wants a baby. I don't know why she wants a baby, but she wants a baby. And she thinks I'm her baby. Alright, we're good. He's like, clearly the... Mommy, where do babies come from? Well, you see, I eat people. They become my baby. That doesn't sound right. I mean, isn't the point of babies is to make a smaller human? Well, yeah. So, if you had to eat people and make them your baby, how do they become your baby? Do you, like, eat one person and it becomes two? Not quite. It's like, you'll learn when you're older, dear. So you want me to start eating people? Well, not necessarily. Yes, but not necessarily. Mom, you're weird. Like, Mom, I'm confused. Ma'am. Are you done yet? He's like, I'm gonna nibble on your giblets. I'm like, nibble on my hiblets. He's like, yeah, I'm free from him. Ah, yes. Now, please no schoolgirl. Now that we've established how to deal with him, please nothing that will kill me instantly, and I don't know how. Keep it simple, cause... Stupid! Oh no, please, save point somewhere, please let there be a save point at 650. I don't think there's been save points at the 50s. I think it's only at the 100s. Stop that! I just got scared by ice cream. That's probably the first time in my entire life I've ever been scared by ice cream. You know, somebody's like, ice cream, Max, and I'm like, oh! I'm terrified of ice cream. What if there's actually like a group of people who are like afraid of ice cream? If you are actually afraid of ice cream, I'm sorry. I'm not trying to ridicule you. Okay, there's no way to say this that does not come out as ridiculing. I think it's kind of odd. Any new specimens or? Nah, I haven't seen that. I mean, all these other ones, except for the one glitchy one. Docile. Total fatalities, none. I just wanna be your friend! I'm like, okay, little slug, you can be my friend! Did I just. Yeah, it's randomly generated, except there are certain things that will happen no matter what. Either the crap. You know, either insert monsters going to attack you, maybe one within a group of monsters, or you know, like there's going to, like every time I hit 610, I hit that future area. So it's like at 610, insert future area. Come on. Gotta keep going. Gotta stay strong. The cat said to stay strong. Go. I see a skull. I'm like, what the crap? Okay. Oh no. Go. Go. Girly ghost is gonna call other things to kill me, I just know it. Girly ghost is going to summon the undead. Oh no. Fred! Fred! Gah! He's like,
Hey, things are gonna get hairy. Never mind, things did not get hairy on floor 666. I'm always expecting it, but it is happening.
Okay, calm your crap! Sheesh! Okay, don't get me wrong, it's freaky! It's freaky, but at the same time, just like, dun-dun! Ah, you cleavage lady! Don't get me wrong, it's scary, but at the same time, just like, dun-dun! It's like, wait, what? That's all I can do, I just go like, wait, what? Go. Cleavage lady is really bad though, because she actually moves with some quickness, and like her stuff isn't bad once you get used to it. Like I'm moving with pretty good speed right now, but freaky. Is that like me being out of a range, or is that just her turn on and off? I'm only going to assume, just like with all things in this game. Oh no, please don't be locked. You bugger. Alright, go, there it is. Alright, go. Ah. You killed my ice cream. Go. That noise, okay, so at first I thought it was funny. Now it is kind of freaking me out, I'll admit it. Now it's kind of spooking me. Just, you know, spooky. Okay, come on, I'm so close and the noise isn't happening anymore. Please, nothing stupid kill me. Oh, man. Ah, crap. I was just fast, that's why. Okay. Go. I don't even know what it looks like, what's chasing me. And frankly, I don't. Okay, there it is. Good. For a second, I couldn't see. I was just like, no! Ah! Not pumpkin. What's the password, by the way, to 500? I think it's cheese. Yeah, it's cheese. I'm going to assume whatever is chasing me is still chasing me. I'm just going to assume. Makes it easier. That does kind of actually make it easier if you just assume you're still being chased in this game. I mean, with the exception of I don't want to play any games. Thank you, God. Finally. Hi. Okay. What new horrors await? Ah, screw you, alien, or whatever the guy was. I'm cold now. Ow, my arms hurt. Okay, here, let me just sit here and complain a little bit more. Excuse me, and burp, apparently. Hey, but you know what? I say. Are these bathroom tiles? Oh, okay, that's the ceiling. I thought everything was getting fuzzy. Yeah, I thought everything was actually getting fuzzy, so I was like. Okay, we're good. I guess you have a restaurant. Like an old-timey style restaurant. Is that noise? Noise? Okay. I should stop getting quiet. I should still talk and everything, but I'm just kind of like trying to listen to. Taste the beef! Fun rules. Exit. Dang
Room 710. Cuts glass there. Okay. 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 2. Today was a weird day. The average number of orders queues rise has been, but I don't know about the number of people. Today I saw someone use the drive-thru and order a lot of food for one person. Then about 10 minutes later, they were back. They were the exact same meals, and they left again. They were after... food for part of it worries me. 100% beef! I predict that one monster that I said that kind of reminds me of a cow, he's gonna show up. Guess we're going to the bathroom. Broken. Ew. Ew. Oh, that's the door I went in through. Come on. Okay, entrance, exit. I didn't read the rule. Is something chasing me? I can't tell. This is just creepy. Something's chasing me, I think. She's like, I don't know what it is, but I think some... Oh, that was it. So maybe I should look around here first. Nah! Oh, I get it. Okay, so I had to, like, go through there to get the second key so I can find the exit. It's probably gonna be this one. Is what, like, the cows are gonna. Exit key. I lagged for a second, which means I think they added. Where is it? Where... Man, that sucker moves fast. Okay, good. Good, I made it through. It was like, what the? Oh. It's still coming. It's still coming. I got, like, no health, so I gotta bolt. I like it. It's different. Why is it different? Because it's just fast. It's nothing else. Why do doors look like walls all of a sudden? Who decided that? Yeah, they're not anything different. They're just fast. And you know what? Are the doors taking a second to appear? So what? They're like... testing my knowledge of the floors so far? You jerk. The doors are appearing and reappearing. That's what's happening. The doors are appearing and reappearing. This is... It's like... And go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Just die! Oh, great. Now the door frames are disappearing too. Make it so it's like, is it there, is it not? I don't know if that's like the cow things or what. So, hang on. Okay, so an experimental area for like monsters. Yo, I can buy that. It sounds stupid to say it, but I can buy that. Underground testing facility for, for monsters. Alright, fine. I'll accept it. I'll suspend disbelief. Then it's like, okay, so here's a high-tech one. Okay. You know, if it was like the other way around, that was like a high-tech one and then a low-tech one beneath it, I'd buy that because it'd be like, oh, we just shut down that area because there were monsters in there that were too dangerous, so we sealed them off and they haven't been able to leave, hopefully, and we decided to build our better area just a bit above ground more so. I'd be like, all right, that's kind of weird, but I'll accept it. Crap. Is that actually something coming or is that just some music? This game does that so much where they're just like, alright, so here's some music. Why? Alright. Ow. Ow. Oh, I wasn't actually paying attention. Ah, come on. Here.
But, what was I saying? But then all of a sudden, there's just this restaurant. Why? I mean, okay, the dungeons I could also buy.
Oh, hi. I didn't think you'd make it this far.
Oh, I died like 10 times. Yes. Hitting on X.
Congratulations.
Oh, my arms.
There,
yeah, 3/4. What? Take to the dead. What? Oh, crap. Hey, you're that guy. Oh, man. Blood just went over my face. Zombies ate my neighbor style.